Hello, my name is Dennis, and we will continue to create the AV IT schematics using AVCAD. Let us add a rack into our model space. Do not be afraid to insert the big rack, as we can always change the properties of the rack later. You may draw the front, side, and rear views. Using the equipment assignment, I will create a blank panel. It is just a rectangle with the meta information. I will add a new record to the assignment list and then I will assign that to our rectangle. I will add the multi-line text here. We have two ways to insert something into the rack. The first one is fill rack, and it inserts the device into a concrete unit and view. The second one, Draw Free, gives a possibility to rotate the device and select the needed view. For example, you may also create a top view. We suggest you insert devices into racks or change their location before the creating of cable labels. Fill rack works with panels also. I will make batch inserting several panels. You may select more than one panel part if needed. Similar system names will be filtered. Now let us change the properties of the rack.01. If you change the depth, then you need to adjust side view devices. You may also create a table with all the content of the selected rack. You may copy and paste the entities with assignments. They will be counted in Schemes Manager. Thank you for watching this video. We'll continue next time.